Can't catch up to it. Quick will sweep it aside.
An interesting way of sweeping that one aside. Extended his stick and almost used it like a paddle.
Bouncing puck. It's Dal Cole again, the goal scorer for the Islanders. Gets it down for Brassard. Brassard to the front. Beauvillier backdoor. Bellows scores! Number one for Kieffer Bellows.
And what a play by Anthony Beauvillier, but it started with Dal Cole, who makes a smart play. He gets it on the forecheck, Brendan, and he just dumps it in behind the net, and then the Islanders go to work with Brassard and Beauvillier. And there's a happy young man as he scores his first one. He made absolutely no mistake. He had an opportunity and he fired it hard. And there's Brassard, little deflection. But look at the good peripheral vision, the hockey sense of Anthony Beauvillier. And oh boy, that's the start of hopefully a long career for Kieffer Bellows. And he just wires that one. So huge goal.
Kieffer Bellows only had a single shot on net in his NHL debut on Tuesday. He buries this one to get the Islanders back within one. It's an icing call here.